my strength. And it don't make sense not to keep on pushing.
Something to happen to make a song. I'm a visionary, homie, I seen it all along. But you was blind and ain't wanna be my point of view. Now it's down the line and you see everything I said was true. But I'm not upset, I ain't been angry for that matter. I knew if I put it in a book it wouldn't matter. So I'd rather let you listen, display vivid descriptions. And still there's no response, cause it ain't about whipping in the kitchen. I'm fucking a gang of bitches, I'm flossing all my riches. It makes it so senseless, but still I'm relentless. Cause I don't need my shit playing loud in your ride. Just that earphone music that makes you walk with pride. So you feel every kick so you can listen to what I spit. They said I wouldn't amount to shit, but that statement was counterfeit. Was always told I'd only be like the rest, and my distinction is what was going to lead to my ship sinking. Trying to channel my way of thinking, but I took it all in and paid close attention. Used to sit on the curb staring at the stars, having hella visions. I used to see untitled petitions filled with meaningless scribblings with tales of divisions. That bucket syndrome, the erasing of individualism and the rise of the clones. They said I was too far gone. Now I was hitting home, and just like the context of this song, it's gonna go unnoticed until people like Oscar Grant becomes the focus. But by then it's gonna seem hella hopeless. But I'm here to tell ya, homie, you're not a failure. Your strength is in your passion, so keep mashing and let them trail ya. Cause they want you in front of judges to create an image for the public. That's why they bang us up every time they see a cutlass. But start keeping the law, vast numbers and all. Send that shit to City Hall and start littering the Capitol's walls. We know they don't care, but it's gotta start somewhere. Gotta beat them at their own game if we ever wanna see change. And stop placing the blame and start going higher with your aim. Be proud of where you're from, but make it proud from where you came. And sick note before you change lanes, or end up derailed and nailed inside a twisted frame. This is why Mr. File Style's just a name, homie, cause I flows against the grain.
Speaking that real shit right yeah. there. 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 Speaking that real shit right yeah. there.
I no longer give them a reason to be cuffing me, cause I know when enough is enough, I don't indulge in the gluttony. And I don't live in the past where it was mainly about my wrath, cause those days had me madder than a motherfucker, stayed on angry. But yes, so civilized, it was hard to blame me. So the one times kept trying to frame me, just cause I wouldn't succumb to their tactics to contain me. Don't hold me down, homie, help me rise. Show me how to course this minefield outside. So I never trust the lust, just keep my moves on hush and still drop one and flush. These rhymes I bust are the cause of a lot of envy, making it hard to avoid the double cross, and I partake in sloth so I don't trip it. Just move at my own pace, which is ahead of the game, so I'm never out of shape. Wait, it's just a pause. I'm proud to be black, but swallow my pride, ride for the cause. Jump in the water to squab with jaws, but the problem is it ain't enough of us answering the call. I mean, he gotta fall before something gets done. Nigga, Trayvon Martin wasn't the first one, and as you can see, he won't be the last. You determine your future, but don't forget your past. Stop feeling the need, chasing greed. Learn to be humble when you gon' stumble before you succeed. Be determined and don't stop learning, cause the wheels on time will never stop turning. Now I ain't no scholar or someone you should follow, nor am I trying to replace your mother and your father. I ain't out sharpening, I don't only kick game when it's a problem, but it's just too many standing and watching. Fools got millions but can't start building schools, but they'll give you the blueprint on how to be a mule. Let the radio play shit to dumb us down and promote the stations, but won't support the underground. This shit is reversed, so what if you so happen to do it first? Now put some ghetto children to work, let it be an investment. They bought your music, now help them become a motherfucking college freshman.
Speaking that real shit right there. 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 speaking that real shit.